Well, there's Stewart, hooked up. You may as well walk him down into the next run. I don't think you have much of a choice.
In constant sorrow through his day.
Thor almost gave up on that run, and I just told him, with a couple more casts, I'd like to pass one or two. And he did. And paid off.
I've seen trouble all my day.
Well, I'm hooked up, and we're heading for the next pool by looks of it.
Place where I was born and bred, the place where he was born and bred.
Good fish, Thor. That's a good fish. Yeah. Let him take line if he wants. We'll get him down to the next pool. And you fight him down there. It's a big one.
For in this world I'm bound to tremble. I have no friends to help me. He has no friends to help me.
Day 5 in remote steelhead camp, northwestern British Columbia, with West Coast Fishing Adventures, of Paris, BC. Booked in 5 days, probably close to 25 steelheads. Been great fishing. Can I give this to you, John? Sorry. Oh, you're filming too?
Good
battle. It's a big fish.
Big pop,
big male.
I'll meet you on.
Look at him. What a beauty.
God's golden shore. He'll meet you on.
Okay, that's good there, Thor. Come on. I'll help you here. That's good. Don't drag him right up. I'll help you here, Thor. Yep. Come and get him, Thor. Come on over, quick. Pull some line off your reel. Oh, yep, yep. You get him, yep. Okay, go ahead, pull him up.
He's an oldie.
He's oldie.
He's with a seal.
No,
that is
eagle.
Eagle.
I think the eagles get him sometimes. Yep.
Great boy.
Nice job. Tip him back. Tip him, roll him, yep. Nice job, buddy. What do you think of that? Welcome to beautiful British Columbia.
Wow.
Paris, BC.
Mom's still cooking too much for supper.
made the big deal. Laying down on Broadway, getting there the hard way. Living from a tip jar, sleeping in my car. Hocking my guitar, yeah, I'm gonna be a star. Now me and Delia singing every Sunday, watching the children.